the radar warnings in that vicinity.
Not know what's up with my HSI, but it is completely bass-ackwards. I'm flying west to say I'm going east.
Enemy 21.
Well, missile launch.
Your guns, because my weapon releases.
It's Mirage up.
Wondering if this has to do with the Mirage alignment, and I might not have that option check where it foregoes that process. I don't know what's up with that. Heading northeast right now, and it says I'm doing 250.
Started engaging yet, Miners?
No, I'm searching for targets. I haven't got any. I got laid by something.
You see the far blue smoke though, right? Do you see the JAT lighting it up with blue smoke?
No, not yet. I got lazed on the approach.
Okay, so it's actually slightly east of the town, like it's out of the town.
Yeah. Well, I figured because I'm looking into the town and immediately to its. I got lazed out of there some.
Okay, I was flying over that town and I was alright before.
Oh, lazy. It's weird. I just moved up, creeped up. So it's...
Eyes on the blue smoke at all?
Yeah, eyes on the blue smoke. I didn't. To get an aim.
Well, I'm going to try and get a Mirage up with some GPUs and just hit whatever the blue smoke's on. JTAC's on. If I'm any...
I can't see the origin of the blue smoke. But I can see... It's in dig.
So you're knocking off the JTAC targets there as you're shooting stuff, which is good.
Something popped up in Ganra.
Where's the RWR turn on for the Mirage?
It is down on the right, next to the countermeasures switch. There's four switches there. One is BR, that's your jammer, DA, and E2M. I'm not sure which one of those is RWR, but I turn all those on except for the BR, which is the jammer. It's like a little red box.
Near your INS align knob, or?
Yeah, like, so you see where your TACAN channels and ILS channel selectors are? Above those is the BR, DA, D2M. and the countermeasure switch.
And which one are you saying you don't turn on? BR?
BR is the jammer. So, turn it on when you're approaching.
Yeah, I just switched my ONS on. It wasn't even on with the auto start that I had. So, yeah, there's no way known that was ever going to give me information that was accurate.
There's a... If you go into the special menu for the M2000C, there's also a option to... INS does not require a line or something like that.
Yeah, okay.
I think that might have fixed it for me. I'm just trying to figure out which way I'm actually facing on the... Which I actually think I'm facing east, and it says 250, right?
I was just cleaning it up. After this, I'll do a flight with some troops on board, maybe. See if we can capture it.
Yeah, we've got one truck left, I think.
I'll save it something. I'm bringing JBUs down.
Too late. I'm in the gun range. Can't let guns go.
Still something down there with blue smoke on it. What if we decide the button was to mark the with the pipa?
It was magicer.
Got a missile launch on me. It's a fighter here, I think. Yep, splashed. Same fucking dudes.
Fucking silver 1-1. Out of here.
Unfortunately, I don't know the aircraft well enough to try and compete with that. You reckon it's more or less cleared up?
Oh, yeah. I can hear him there.
Oh, I don't think it's the alignment. There's a switch to the next to the INS panel.
Well, when I auto started that one, it didn't even turn my INS on. The auto start.
There's a switch, a three position switch to the right of that INS auxiliary heading horizon. It's down by default. It needs to be middle.
Alright, Well, I'm going to try and get a Huey in there with a little standard troop in the back. See what happens.
Thank you.
Two Mirage are still hanging around and they're pretty pretty alert.
Well, they know we're going for this, so yeah, they're just going to hang around there looking for us. We're going to have to brush up on our air-to-air skills, I think, if we want to survive on this server.
Oh man, they're onto me.
Nice. How'd you do that?
Shot him, then he collided with me.